our dad abandoned you, and your mom, by all accounts, was the meanest person ever, and you can't let Derek love you, and it all really, really sucks. But ever since I knew you existed, I had this fantasy about my big sister, and you have failed on every occasion to live up to that fantasy. But I still love you, whether you are capable of letting me or not. So, I forgive you. And I forgive you for letting your friend treat me like crap.
Lexi.
I don't know how you get up in the morning. I honestly don't.
I think it's so crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. We can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand. Cause what we have is something special, baby. Let's just take our chance.
Form that you fill out for standing by while a child dies, because you're gonna need that one. If you don't open this door and get me my patient and let me do my job.
Maybe it's the nicotine.
cause she's a beauty queen.
I'm fine.
You've said that word so many times today, it doesn't even sound like a word anymore. Just saying you can talk to me, because, you know, even if I repeat every word you say, no one around here likes me. They just call me a liar.
Izzy likes you.
A gangster, cause you can be the beauty and I could be the monster.
I wanna make you quiet, I wanna make you nervous. I wanna set you free, but I'm too fucking jealous. I wanna pull your strings like you're my telecaster.
If you want to use me, I could be your puppet.
And I keep it loving.
No one compares, you stand.